Kensington Palace publishes a statement as Kate Middleton conducts a key meeting. Kensington Palace has issued a big statement a day after a news surfaced that Kate Middleton met at Windsor Castle to prepare her annual Christmas carol service at Westminster Abbey. According to Hello Magazine, the Princess of Wales met with her staff and representatives from the Royal Foundation to arrange her Christmas carol event. This year will mark the Princess of Wales' fourth carol service. In response to these claims, the Earthshot Prize posted a video message from Prince William and tweeted, "The effect of Earthshot Finalists is already being felt throughout the world. Join us on November 6th for hashtag Earthshot Prize Cape Town as we celebrate the world's most exciting solutions to repair our planet." The palace, on behalf of Prince William and Kate Middleton, conducted as we look ahead to award our 2024 at the rate Earthshot Prize winners in South Africa this November. We also celebrate the achievements and impact of our groundbreaking cohort to date. This is only a small part of what they have been up to. Meanwhile, GB News reports that Kate Middleton has been working from home and attended meetings while battling cancer. Last Monday, the Queen, the future Queen, met with her staff at Windsor Castle, Windsor's Center for Early Childhood.